Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to make some like Play-Doh stuff. I've already made a pink one and a white one, so let's show you. Let's get into the kitchen. Going upstairs. Okay, so
I forgot I was back, talking on the phone. They're going to have to eat Chris Burn Bacon.
Okay, so I need this one. Yeah. First, you need to get flour. And pink. Get this. Then you're gonna get soap. So this stuff is different. Let's start with this. I need a spoon.
Need
to get this. Get some flour. And then get a few scoops. If this spoon is little. Put it up and into the little container. It's going to be messy, so you might want to put it on a towel. That's probably going to be enough, but you're going to add more. So then you put some water. Or cold. Water, it doesn't matter. Then we're gonna add some of this red to make it pink. You don't add a lot, you only add a little. Like, I'll show you. I do this. That's enough. Then you close this up. Then you add some soap.
Oh!
Okay, add some soap. That's enough. Oh, bubbles! Okay, now you mix it up. Mix it up all together. And if it's a little bit too watery, I'm gonna add a little more. See, it's pink. I'll show you.
Heard it.
It's pink. So, you want to do that.
I got some blue upstairs by my sink.
It's not the soap, it's this stuff right here. Okay, so keep mixing. You're going to need more flour. So, just get them out. See, there's a lot of flour. That's why you need a towel.
Got the bacon a little crispy. You just passed the phone, did you?
Do you need this? Yeah, it's on the charger.
Oh, thank you, baby. You smart.
And this.
I did the bacon stick.
And
some eggs.
Then I'll put some, keep mixing it. It's gonna be messy. So you're gonna put it a lot in the bowl. Because it's a lot of flour. Just keep mixing it.
Keep on getting discovered how to make you Play-Doh.
So you keep mixing it and it's just more flour. It's a bit off. Then you want flour.
Girl, that's what I thought I smelled some bleach last night. One of them eat up. Don't never go in that thing, that bleach.
Mm-hmm. I'm not going to use the bleach in this one because yesterday I used it. Okay, I'm wearing a pink one, but it's messy. Super messy. So I really need a towel, and I'm going to need some more liquid, though.
The spoon broke.
Yeah. It's okay. Okay, so you scoop that into my hand because it's too much flour. And my spoon broke.
Yeah.
Okay, so mix it up. And it's going to be messy.
What's that?
I need a little bit more pink in it.
Don't tell mommy food.
I can't.
I paid $30. That's not as sick. She always ready.
That's not as sick. I'll bring you that on.
I need some more pink. And so add a little bit more if you need to.
No, if you got a man. Yeah. We give what you get when you buy a simple when your man buys it. Take that right here. You don't buy nothing. You just pull it yourself.
See.
We talking about Barbara Bread.
See, there it is. Let's get more color to it.